Last weekend, the Jackrabbits clinched at least a share of the Summit League regular season title and, more importantly, the number one seed in next weekend's Summit League tournament. With a win this weekend, the Jackrabbits will be crowned the outright champions. Tonight, the Jackrabbits taking on Kansas City. Greer looks to dump inside, can't do it. 14 to shoot on the first possession of the game. Peyton Burkhart goes right to left across the lower part of the key to Irwin. They swing it to the left side. Dump it into Burkhart. Burkhart with four early with a spin move left hand, and she's got the first six tonight. First quarter, 10 seconds to shoot on this possession. Inside Thunik, high off the window, another paint touch. Comes off the bridge into the hands of Irwin. Front court, right side. It's Thunik poked away. Now Velostin for three. It's on the mark, 13-6, South Dakota State. At 5'7", tough guard. Velostin on her. A step back three, Alnatas with her first field goal of the game. Irwin takes it off the dribble. Kick out. Is it Velostin's turn again? And she got it. Velostin feeds it inside to Byam. Left lane line, left-handed shot, good. Jackrabbit's largest lead was 22-12. 37 seconds to go, first quarter of play. It's Irwin underneath, off the rim. Jackrabbit score again. In the last minute and a half by Kansas City. Jackrabbits haven't scored in the last 2.5 minutes. Back cut, Lindsay Thunik, and the assist goes to Burkhart. On the inbounds, three is Tylee Irwin from the left sideline. 17 to shoot, 1:35 to go in the first frame. Velostin from Nesheim, now Greer, high arcing, three, got it to go. It's 41-30. Now top of the arc is Larson. Long three, Willems from the left wing. Got it to go. Greer with the basketball. Guarded by Johnson. Off to Stapleton. Lob inside to Burkhart. Reverse lay-in. A pretty pass, a pretty catch, and a nice reverse lay-in. In traffic, Burkhart can't get open. Instead, they fire to Burkhart. Baseline right, 13-footer. Got it. She is in double figures. Nero with the basketball. Jack's man-to-man. Irwin on her. Step back three, Nero. And it won't go. Tyson with the rebound for South Dakota State. Tyson, 2 points, four rebounds. Running the floor, great. And getting the lay-in is Peyton Burkhart. Jackrabbits with 6 minutes to go, third quarter. Peyton Burkhart wide open above the right elbow, about 17 feet away. Number two is gonna be short. Offensive rebound, Burkhart. Burkhart stands in the lane and then goes to the left hand. Mesa Byam's teammate at Melrose. In the lane, it's Farron. Farron tosses one in. The final, as South Dakota State claims outright regular season championship. Down in Kansas City, the final, the Jacks 73, Kansas City 53.